More than 4,000 families living along the San Juan River have to leave their homes as part of government's program to clear waterways. Jing Castaneda gives us details.
The government's interagency group has started the process of identifying families living along the San Juan River, one of the so-called priority areas for relocation. The waters of San Juan River also flow into Quezon City, Manila, and Mandaluyong, like the Ermitaño Creek. One side is part of San Juan, the other, Quezon City.
Mula dito,
3 meters.
3 metro papasok.
Papasok.
Ibig sabihin nun yan,
yun ang ating tatanggalin or didismantle or didimolish.
Houses built inside the 3-meter easement mark of the creek and the 10-meter easement mark of the river will be demolished, since building a house within those demarcation lines is not allowed by law.
Para magamit po sa paglilinis ng ilog, dredging, at magkaroon din po ng mga linear parks.
Families have no choice but to relocate, including the Caballes family, who has been living along Ermitaño Creek for over 40 years.
Hanap ng panibagong trabaho para sa mga kabuhayan namin. Doon sa lilipatan namin.
Nakita naman nila na magandang lugar na pagpunta lalo sa kanila.
Out of over 4,000 families living along the San Juan River and its tributaries, more than 1,000 live in San Juan City alone. This is why the government needs an actual census on the number of families living in each house on the waterways to confirm the number of beneficiaries which will be moved to government relocation sites. Jing Castaneda, ABS-CBN News.